The Indian Army soldiers constructed a well-modernized concrete bomb shelter near the line of control in Jammu and Kashmir's Poonch district. An initiative to save people during shelling from across the border, the Poonch Army Brigade commander inaugurated the bomb shelter and handed it over to the people of the area. The area resident appreciated the noble act of army.